lava is bursting out of Hawaii's Kilauea volcano. Two fissures have merged and created a flow of lava that flowed it up to 274 meters per hour. The lava is destroying buildings, and nearly 2,000 people have been forced to evacuate. The lava flow is approaching a major coastal highway, so there may be a need for further evacuation. Among the natural destruction, beauty can be found. The lava eruptions lit up the night sky and turned it red.